Good afternoon. We're headed through downtown Sheboygan today to Stefanos Slow Foods. I believe it's an extension of the Trattoria Stefano and Il Retrovo restaurant on 8th Street. Slow Foods is located just around the corner from Legend Larry's, just east of 8th, I believe, on Pennsylvania Avenue. Where I'm from, they have a few Italian stores and bakeries. I was happy to see one, a place like this in a smaller town like this one. Thanks for tuning in, and please remember, like and subscribe. Thanks.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? The fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning, I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just to be beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. She's telling me we'll be wed. She's picked out a king-size bed. I couldn't feel any better, or I'd be sick. Tell me quick, oh, ain't love a kick? Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head?
So tonight we're making my own rendition of a recipe that is on the menu at Carrabba's Italian Grill. The recipe does not sound Italian at all. My name anyway, it's not like that. Yeah, it's actually called Chicken Brian. It sounds like something you'd hear if you were at like an Irish pub. And thank you for watching this video. As I always ask, please like and subscribe. I'm going to be working on a few different projects, all related. But if you want to see what I'm up to and see all that stuff, just go ahead and like and subscribe. It'll really help the channel too.